You people don't know me for anything other than comedy. And that is because I've never had any other job. Apart from one time in my early 20s, I got a job at a discount furniture warehouse. And I thought I was going to be on the sales team, but turns out they just wanted me to stand out the front on the street and do this. I did it for 8 years!